สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Beginner Lesson 64 Simple Snow Pea Garnish Select some fresh snow peas Hold a knife similar to holding a pen and carve bee shapes along the curved side as shown Cut out a small leaf between each V shape. Use the carving knife to cut along the curve. Gently open the snow pea to create a beautiful garnish. Thank you very much for your support. See you again next Saturday. Bye bye.